Hola, hola, bafethu kuhamba kanjani? I thought ukuthi namhlanje sithenze i-video sikhulume ngale show esanda kuqala on Showmax, which is called Born into Fame. Asigibele phezu kwayo. Welcome, 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 welcome everyone. Welcome to my channel, bafethu. Igama lami ngu-Azadi. Thank you so much for coming through. Ungakhohlwa bafethu, you need to press that subscribe button, press that like button and that bell button so you can get the notifications whenever I drop my videos. So I decided namhlanje when I came back from work ukuthi awuthi ngibuke i-Born into Fame because there's quite a lot that's been said about the kids that are acting on the show. Is it reality? Is it scripted? And what's up with the drama? So on today's episode, sibona uLento uArthur Jr., Mr. Mafokate Jr. himself. He goes and picks up uPhila from the airport. And on the way from the airport, sikabonge uPhila ukuthi guys, izangafika eJozi, and they have been planning this for so long. Apparently, we don't know. The story is still up. So sibabona bekhuluma ngendaba kaShamiso and the other few kids ukuthi bahlangana babonana. They are planning to do something into saphathi nanani. Bazobe yenzela edladleni lakhe uMr. Mafokate, and Pila is not quite impressed. Uthi hayibo, uJuda besizokwenzela indu kwesakhe. I mean, why couldn't he just book a place or a venue or something? But it turns out ukuthi he did a good thing ngoba it's going to be a small intimate thing. Angiyona ukuthi mhlawumbe iphathe enkulu for uPhila. They are just doing it nje as those, you know, born into fame kids. So anyways, I get on the other side of town, uShamiso is saying goodbyes to her mom. Her mom is leaving for Europe. I'm not quite sure for what. Probably it's an opportunity of some sort because Azania Bafethu, she has been around, she has been doing in media for quite a long time. So all the best to her. Bengqana ukuqala ukuyibona lento leyo ukuthi uhambile use Europe. And then we get introduced to uTheki, umfana kaTira laphela nenuntu wakhe ekuthiwa ubani? What's her name? Khanya? I don't know. They also come through to the party, apparently. Wow. Bafethu bagcwele bonke laphana kumnandi. This episode is, I don't know what to make of this show, yes? Okwamanje is maybe it's slowly building up. Ngoba kusayona le part abakuyona. It's not much. NoPhila now uyasivezela throughout the rest of the episode. So nentombi. Yabona, it's just all over the place because ngathini, there's just too many of them to go through iy'mpilo zabo all at once within the 20 or 25 minutes of the episode. But anyways, uPhila gets to the party, organize AJ, ukhona uOwami as part of entertainment shows about DJ, and uShamiso khona nabangani bakhe, uTheki ukhona nentombi yakhe, akafikanga nentombi yakhe uPhila. Hey, bazodlala ama games, uAJ organizele uPhila intombi. Angazi ukuthi wazisha lapho, but apparently uPhila is not actually impressed by all of this. So he's like, ay, awumancane mjida, awumancane, hayi hayi hayi, hamba naye lo muntu. But anyways, they play games, truth or dare. I don't know, and then that's about the episode. I don't know if you want to find out just what actually did happen, if you're gonna enjoy it. Okwamanje, I am not impressed. Like, if you look at other reality shows, so abuya la South Africa, Oma Real Housewives, nani, this one is below par. Abazama ukuthi with gangan, yebo lonto leyo. I mean, abanye babo labantu, they don't have much interesting lives. UShamiso had a scandal. Wow. UPhila unobaba wakhe uRingo and his acting, so it's more like he is the most celebrity laphayana as a celebrity number one. Uzwana zonke lezi ngane. Laba abanye, we don't know. But I don't know, like okwamanje I can't tell you anything, but all I can tell you is this recent episode did not have much to show. It was just them meeting up and playing games. That's all. Anyways, bafethu ngibonga kakhulu ngesikhathi senu. Thank you so much. I didn't have much to say lokhu. It's been a while I'm going to wenza video, but I hope you did enjoy this one. There's many more still to be coming. There's many shows that are still going to be reviewed. Now, let me review you. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe ban bafethu. Khona nizokwazi ukuthi nithole ama notifications whenever I drop ama reviews, okay? Thank you so much.